Yeah, let's do one more. Let's go back to the breach. Who do we want to play as? I think I'll do the marine again, just because the aim is nice. Wait, we just got Great Hall 8 out of 2, but I already got Great Hall 8 out of 2. Revenge sure feels great. I guess I should thank you for taking pity on Manny, but I won't. Do these characters say anything? No, that's just so I can become them. Okay. I have not killed enough of those. I'm looking for that big blue rubber blank bulletin thing. Okay, not there, not there. Can't get in there yet. Nothing over there. I have no idea where I will find him. Probably around in the dungeon or something. Check around NPC rooms for items on the floor. There's a shield and sword in the map guy's room. I thought that was just decoration. I actually did not know you could pick that up. So fat bullets, heart lunchbox. Box. Well, we can't afford... Let's get fat bullets. I have no idea what that's going to do necessarily. It was my assumption that those didn't do anything. Because they didn't look like they would do anything. Guess I was wrong. Alright, well, whatever. Yeah, so I'm doing consistently pretty well with this game. But obviously not well enough. It's still better. Like, eventually... Like, honestly, that run would have gone a lot farther if I hadn't gotten the poison bullets, or really if I hadn't just poisoned myself like an idiot. Like, the ice gun is awesome, but when comboed with the poison field, or like electricity, we would have been in a huge... we would have been in trouble. I almost tried flipping a table to get the blank effect. Let's see. Fat bullets get addicted to cake. That is adorable. I used to play that game. Not much, but I did. I was kind of disappointed that they made that instead of like a Castle Crashers 2, just because it wasn't actually that fun. It was like, it was okay at best, which kind of sucked. It was a white outline. Yeah, I just didn't even realize they'd have a white outline. Hey, what's this? Oh, it's the game room guy, which we can't do because we don't have money. Ice gun poison combo, but you have the jetpack. Should work well. Yeah, that sounds like it will work well. Unlike me, who had none of the above. I love the ice gun. It's strong. But I will keep in mind that it actually synergizes in a violent and mean manner. Hey, is that the alien sidearm? Yes, it is. Perfect. Jetpack is nice, but you can't... dodge roll with it. Ooh, that sucks. Table flip sight and keys and stuff. Okay, good stuff. I like the alien sidearm a lot. Maybe not as much as Mega Hand, just because references. But I do like it. Okay, anything else around here? The answer is no. Well, I got a key. We get a... We get the Betrayer Shield, actually a gun. Okay, so we're getting some neat stuff here. Why did I do that? I'm like 10 feet away. Okay. So I'm probably not going to do Game Show Guy. I might do Game Show Guy's thing. We'll see. But, and now I'm just flipping tables by default. For better or worse. Yeah, the Betrayer Shield sounds neat. We'll see it in action. Mega Hand is stronger than, the alien sidearm. Flat out more damage. Okay, so we're in doghouse. But we're probably fine. Oop. I love it how these guys are a reference to Rogue Legacy. Like, one for one, pretty much the same enemies. Which I really like. Okay, back away from me. I love the fact that regular pistols and stuff knock enemies away. Table tech synergies have been really cool. Yeah. I don't know what table tech sights would be, but I just don't feel like spending the money for it. We need that money for keys, honestly. Keys and power-ups. Well, you know what? I've got one shield. Let's do it now. Bullet? Yep, bullet bros. shit. There goes that. Okay. Gotta do this. Seems like a good idea. I'd love the HP from this. Yeah, I don't fight the bullet bros very often. So I'm still kind of getting used to their jams here. Ah, shit. There goes the HP. And now we're taking a lot of damage. It's just an awkward fight, because I'm not used to all the enemies. And whatnot. Yeah, I have no idea what their patterns are. Okay. Well, we get an enraged bullet, but that's fine. I love the alien sidearm. It's super mana efficient. Hard on my fingers, though. I am dying here. Okay. There we go. Stay close to him and circle. Ew. The kiln. Fires pots. Interesting. Got a lot of high-capacity weapons here, so we are quite injured, which sucks. Do we have anything else here? No. Well, we probably have at least one chest, so let's keep going for a second. Let's just use a regular pistol. Hey, we've actually probably got a fair amount left in this level, too. I didn't really, like, process that, but there's probably a fair bit of stuff. Because we've only opened up one chest, right? I think so. Now, somebody told me that chests with guns in them have targeting reticles. I think that was a lie. I think they just kind of made conjecture there. Oh, God! AK-47 dude plus book dude. Not exactly my idea of kosher. Okay, there we go. We're good. Where's the last man? There's the last man. Yeah, so I know the general strategy for trigger twins. I just don't see them ever. Like, the problem with the trigger twins is I see... I see the lead throne way too much, and the bullet bros never. So it's actually really hard to know their pattern just because I haven't seen it. Which sucks. Like, I'm down to clown with fighting the bullet bros more often. They just don't show up. And it makes me sad. Because I want to master all bosses equally, and it's just like, nope, you're going to master King Bullet, or what, King Lead? I don't actually remember his name. Hey, free health. Love that. Okay, so we're probably going to want to go buy keys. I don't feel like doing the... pattern. They don't have much of a pattern, just rely on skill. The thing is, like, they still have a pattern. Like, you know what shots they do. So, like, one of them has more of a shotgun, one of them has more of a machine gun. I didn't really process that until this time around. At least we get the, extra health up. That's always useful. Yeah, they don't have as much of a pattern as, like, Gatling Gull or the Lead King, but you can still kind of learn what they do. If that makes sense. Okay, well, my health's looking a lot better. We're still in kind of a bad place. But it's looking a lot better, which is nice. Yeah, this is going to be the last run, and I think we'll switch over to Cave Blazers until I get pissed off and stop playing again, as I'm off to do in that game. So it puts up a shield that blocks bullets. Interesting. Okay, what's this one do? That seems like kind of a neat little gun. Very good at room clearing. Okay, looks like we're using the kiln for this. Table tech sites a spreadsheet on table flip. No. Yeah, so the kiln's not very good against single enemies. It's great against, shit. Too many of them. At least they literally block each other for me. Oop! Oh, shit. Shouldn't be using that like that either. I pressed all the buttons. And they were the wrong ones. Oh shit, we're not done yet. This room is filled with sadness. It's not nearly as bad as I think it is. I just don't want to get burnt. I wonder if I can dive through the fire. This is not the kind of thing I want to test, honestly. So let's not do that. Let's see. Thought I quit Cave Blazers because of the, video. I did, and then he patched it. Cave Blazers is the kind of game that I'm not going to play unless they actually, like, make it fun. And it was not fun for a while. Hopefully he rebalanced it in an actually entertaining and wholesome way. We'll see. Chances are it's just going to screw me. Like usual. Also, I knew this game was coming out, and it's like, as interested as I am in Cave Blazers being fun and good, it just does not have the... quality that Enter the Gungeon has. Though technically I have a much more commanding lead in views for that one over this one. Oh well. What is Cave Blazers? A really hard roguelike. Harder than this one, I'd say, just because of bad programming. Get the fuck out of here. Table! That was kind of a last-ditch flip, but eh, it works. Okay, where's the pot? There's the pot. Okay. Gotta stay away from him. Gotta stay away from the bat bullets. You can't deal with me. Only I can deal with me. Okay, how's everything doing? As long as everything's fully set up here, we're good. Yeah, I like the pot because it boosts. I like the pot because it boosts through enemies. Yeah, boosts through enemies and does damage beyond that. It's cool. However, it's useless against single targets, which is most of the time. That was effective. We are good. Oh, we found the boss. Haven't found any armor, not really expecting it, but we got 4 health anyway, so it's not a big deal. I mean, how often am I really, like, full health here anyway? Damn it! At least you can shoot these bullets out of the air. Damn it. I suck at dodging them. I keep thinking they're gonna be rubber bullets, and they're not. I'm gonna just let him deal with that. I love the little, like, bullet corpses on the ground. It's ridiculous. Have I seen the alien ship engine? Nope. Sounds kinda nuts, honestly. There we go. Everything's coming out Wanderbot, more or less. Okay, we get a chest. Can't do. And then we've got a cell key for this guy. Hey, it's the... my rescuer! I know you had no choice but to vanquish my fellow Locke to free me. An unfortunate sacrifice, but a necessary one. Come by my shop whenever you see me. There are many things in my stores that you might find helpful. I wonder if I could use, like, galactic credits to, like, buy equipment at some point. To, like, prep for a run. That'd be neat. Alright, do we have anything? Yes. We're almost done. What's up with the Marine's Eye? It's probably, like, cable or whatever with the, like, weird metal thing around it. I don't know. Anyway, so we've got a chest behind a locked gate. That's weird. I really do need more keys, and we don't have that. Okay. So I got money. What's he got? He does not have what we're looking for. Let's buy the scope. Steady aim. I assume that it just increases my aim. Increases accuracy. Well, I should already be, like, super accurate, so we'll see how that goes. Anyway. And not a key in sight. So let's do the defender's pistol here. Yeah, it should be really good against her. Because she only does, like, single waves of bullets, so this should actually be pretty easy. Maybe? Just gotta make sure I don't get poisoned by her. Oh. I'm petrified. Interesting. Okay, we're in kind of the bad side of town. Oh, I see. I'm supposed to dive through that. Got it. Okay. We're in kind of an awkward spot here. Oh, and we're still petrified. Okay, it's fine. Okay. No poison for you. Okay, now I know how to dodge it. There we go. You're good to go. Drop that shield. It mostly makes my life easier more than anything else. Okay, so she's gonna do this. We're gonna wipe the field. Damn it. Miss. Oh, that's fine. This gun does a fair amount of damage, too, which is quite appreciated. I don't know where, who, what, when, here. Fuck. I don't like this one at all. Okay, we're good. Okay. Good to go. As long as she doesn't do that wave thing and we end up screwed up too much here. Ah, it's this one. We might actually be able to beat her without taking damage. I've got a lot better at fighting her along the way. There we go. Okay, so we get... What the hell is this? Zorgun. Don't press the red button. Okay. We're full on ammo, of course. Defender's pistol and health up. Good. Master round. Alright. So we can't get in that one. Let's go bust up some chests. In the off chance we get something good. Not that one. Not that one in the slightest. Oh, that's fine. I am like... I'm not out of breath, but it's just kind of this like... You know, just... I'm not in a relaxed state here. And that's okay. Like, I really, really do love this game. It is super solid. But still. Okay, so let's see what the Zorgun does. Double accuracy bonus. Yay. Good, but inaccurate, but I already have an accuracy bonus. Combo that with more. Ooh, yeah, that could be really good. Let's see how this one works. I am excited. This is a good run! We need a good use and a good passive. But still pretty happy with it. Let's see, what can I do? Ah. You know what? I can totally just shoot him a bunch. No reason why I should waste my precious ammunition on just basic enemies. Okay. Okay, something just exploded over there. Wow. Good, but inaccurate. You're not kidding. This gun is amazing. Works perfectly for me. So it's got utter crap at accuracy. Oh god. We got a mushroom plus that guy. Okay, we're good. But yeah, it does great damage. It has an amazing fire rate. But because we've got... Oh, shit. And there's my armor. I tried. Oh. This gun does less damage than I want it to do. That's okay. So he freaks out a bunch. Luckily he has like zero mobility right now. Nope, he has mobility. He shimmy shams. Still, it's not enough to deal with me and my alien sign arm, and then we stay away from the explosions. Got it. Alright, we're good. Oh, it has the last bullet special. You're correct. I'm trying to be efficient with it just because it has like a really high fire rate. I see! It does in fact have a last bullet special. Ow! Not much I could have done there. Alright, wait for it. There we go. He did not die from that. That's unfortunate. That's okay. I should probably save the rest of the Zorgun here. Honestly. Just because it's probably going to be amazing for bosses. Key? Oh shit, key. You're right. They're really easy to miss. Okay, I have no idea if we're going the right way, but we might as well go this direction for the time being. You know what, fuck it. We're just gonna use the Zorgun. If it runs out of ammo, we just use our ammo drop. I think that's a fine choice here. Damn it, bubble bubble. Okay. Goes with an AK-47. Oh. That's interesting. It did like a chain gun shot. I like. Okay. We got this one again. Forthcoming room without dodge rolling. 21. Sure. I got the Zorgun. Let's just go to town on these suckers. Wow. What kind of accuracy bonus am I rolling? Anyway, Hedge Slinger, 3 out of 5. Anyway, Victor returns, get our stuff back. Okay, so we get fat bullets. Fatter equals stronger. Oh, they're bigger. Oh boy. I'm excited. Especially because this thing already fires pretty fat bullets. Holy shit! This is nonsense! And yeah, we've already got some serious bullet curve with this. That is nonsense, I love it. Alright, let's get in here. Okay, figured I'd be playing this. Of course I'd be playing this. Alright, I want to get the ammo belt. Ammo capacity up. Doesn't look like it helped as much as I wanted it to. Anyway, how much is ammo? We'll probably be able to get it. Okay, let's press this button, though I don't see why I'd need to. Anything else? Shit. There's still no checkpoints down there. But yeah, I am loving the, I'm loving this gun. It's so good. Let's see. If it hits the target, the bullets will home in on the target. Oh! Wow, that's amazing! I'm not gonna say it's my favorite gun, but it definitely ranks up there really high. Like, it's solid stuff. Yeah, so we can buy an ammo drop. Okay, this is gonna be a problem. There we go. Yeah, we'll totally be able to afford that ammo there. Okay. Hey guys, looking forward to the... Yep. Cave lasers. Yep, we'll be getting to that after this one. I am not going to be able to get past this easily, am I? Well, no, that... I don't know, whatever. I'm having a good time, though. This is a fun run. Alright, what do we get? We get, Magnum, 5 shots or 6? Interesting. We'll give it a go. Let's see, can you see which floor is on the UI? No, but I'm on floor 3? I think I'm on floor 3. Okay, near as far as I can tell, it just does double regular damage. Which is still pretty damn beast. But still. Okay, like the Zorg gun or whatever it is, better. There we go, he gone. I'm not done yet, though. Yeah, it's got some hefty knockback. I almost kind of wish this gun had, like, more damage. But, like, it would knock me back, too. That would be really cool. Clint Eastwood reference. Yeah, count your bullets. Alright. Get out of here. This is a no-bullet man... Ugh, tits. Oh, whatever. I just sat there waiting for that one. I thought I was scooting around the corner, and I was not. And it was too late for me to figure that one out. Ah, that's fine. Oh, I like how this game does health. Okay, so we're almost out of juice on this thing. Let's use it. Okay, he's done. Bird. Other bird. More bird. Dead bird. Key. Key in really risky location. We should probably take this around. There is nothing over here. Yeah, I don't like the minecart that much, just because I feel like when I'm getting out of it, I'm going to just fall to my death. That looks awesome. Badge, by the... What? You're as wild as McNutty. Hold on. Policeman's badge. It belongs to the officer on duty in the Gungeon's precinct. So do we just have a dude? Do I just have, like, a dumb Gungeoneer dude just following me around forever? I think they do. That's adorable. Okay, well, let's buy ammo for the Zor gun. And maybe I should have gone for health. I don't know. Okay, he didn't read the last part. Let's read it. It seems to be well worn. Whoever owns this badge is probably close to retirement. Oh, shit. I didn't want to do that. Whatever, let's talk to him more. You're a loose cannon, kid, but you're good police. Okay, now it's the same thing. Yeah, it said he's close to retirement. I still get the feeling, shit. We're fucked. Okay. At least we have a vague idea of how to do this fight now, which is run very far, very hard. Try not to die. Try not to die as hard as you can. Okay, we run away. Ah, shit. Alright, whatever. He's destroying the environment as we go along the way here. Which is never appreciated. At least we're not dead yet. And we have homing. I think this is going to be the first time we take out the treadnought, honestly. Okay. Whoop! He is too close to comfort, many, many comforts. Let's just clear that. Yeah, we got it. For once. Yeah, so you just randomly shoot shit nearby. That's adorable. I like it. Like, I know I say it a lot for this series, but this game is weirdly adorable. Okay, we get the iron coin. Valor Morgalis. Wait, where's my ammo drop? Where's my other item? What? Where'd it go? Huh. My ammo drop just poof. Gone. If I could pick one game to play for the rest of the week, would it be this or Hyperlight Drifter? It's in the wall, you're right. Okay, so which one of these is low on ammo? Not you. Not you, you kind of are. kind of magnum. Eh. Let's use it. I'll probably boost up the magnum. Magnum seems a little bit more useful than the other one. Okay. Yeah, considering I can't even launch Hyperlight Drifter right now, I don't know. I have no idea what Valor Morgalis does anyway. Yeah, the problem is the, the ammo drop thing is, like, really, really hard to see. Which is rough. Okay, whatever. But yeah, no, I can't get Hyperlight Drifter to launch. It's just a black, it's a black screen. I love the game, but, like, it doesn't run for me anymore. Okay, I'm just gonna switch to my regular bullets for a second. I'm really digging Fat Bullet. I wonder if it's only for bullets, or if it's for everything. Oh, it's for everything. Interesting. Okay, so all of my shots are bigger now. Wait, what about pots? Let's try that. The iron coin might be an altar thing. Oh, yeah, that would make sense. Holy crap! We know we've got that horror face here. Okay, I can't believe we haven't killed it yet. That thing sucks. I hate it. I hate everything about you. Alright. We're gonna switch to a gun that we can actually use here. There it goes. Not much for that, but still. Okay. Ah! So while he's doing that, he can't be targeted. Interesting. Okay, how did I dodge any of that? Fuck this room! Okay, how did we make it out of there? I don't even know. Oh, my ass hurts. I've been sitting in this chair too long. Okay. So we've got a lot of things that we do not like here. You included, Mr. Drybones. Take him down. Okay, oh, come on. I wasn't even in the zone there. Alright, whatever. Get the fuck out of here. This is my territory. Dumb zombie critters. Okay. I'm running a rough shift here. Love fat bullets, though. Very good. Need to roll more. Not easy. Especially in certain circumstances. He's broken. That's kind of funny, actually. Wow, I'm not even using the revolver in my knockback, is stupid. That's great. Okay. Health is looking shady. Hi. Yeah, we'll see if Hyperlight Drifter got fixed, but honestly, I'm not too confident. We'll see. But yeah, I've been very happy with Hyperlight Drifter. I wish the secrets were a little bit more obvious. Okay, let's not use the, let's not use the RPG on the most basic enemies we can find. That feels a little lame. Oh, they melt the moment the level goes. That's cool, though. Okay, we get the shop, we don't need the map. The hexagon. Hexagon's nonsense, but I'm not anywhere close to that. We could also get the red Guon stone. Well, what do we have? I could sell things to him. We definitely have, like, too many guns. I'm probably not going to be using some of these. Let's keep going for a little while longer. See what? Okay. When you use the item that kills all enemies in a random unexplored room on the current floor, there's an unexplored. Okay. When you use the item, it kills all the enemies in a random unexplored room on the current floor. If there isn't an unexplored room, it's wasted. It works if you'll find a note on the floor of the room that it clears. Oh. Okay, that's interesting. Don't know how useful that's going to be for me, but still. Okay, we want to stay away from explosions. Well, that worked. Oh, I see. So he collects my shots while he's doing that. Interesting. Oh, that's a Grim Reaper of sorts. Kind of mystically, magically didn't get hit by it, though. He is very tough. Maybe he doesn't die? Maybe he's just a fixture? Yeah, he's just a fixture. You can't kill the Reaper. Try it on the boss room. I don't think so. I don't think that's even gonna come remotely close to working. Yeah, so I'm just gonna overuse this one. Yeah, this gun's worth keeping around. And that's what happens when I dodge roll sometimes. Nothing. Nothing good. Anyway, yeah, this gun's actually really good with fat bullets. So we'll probably keep it around, not sell it. We'll see. I'm probably still gonna need the HP, though. Because we are in a desperate need of recuperation here. Or just bank it all on a key or something. I've done that before. A great many times, honestly. Okay. Things are looking good. Things are looking good. This room looks like a terrible mess. Oh, God. That was gonna be bad. Somebody brought ice cubes to this floor. And I want nothing to do with it. Okay. Let's see. Yeah, there's the kiln. That didn't work nearly as well as I wanted it to. Yes, soak hits for me! Beautiful. Okay, let's reload the Zorg gun. Unfortunately, we're using our guns kind of evenly here, which isn't good. But I don't have much of a choice. I'm gonna switch between this one and the Zorg gun for the most part. Keep the Zorg gun for the boss just because it homes in. But yeah, its current incarnation is pretty effective. Okay, is he done? Okay, who's left? Still friends. Oh, shit. At least, nope. It's not dead yet. Now dead. Somebody's summoning zombies around here. Nope, nobody's summoning zombies around here. Okay. Let's keep going. I should probably use that shield, but I probably shouldn't, honestly. I love the old cop that just runs around with me. He's kind of hilariously... I guess he's not useless. By any measure. Okay. That I was going to have to avoid. That's an effective little copper, actually. I like what he does. No gold skeleton for you. That is not what we're dealing with. Okay. Oh, God. Stuck in the table. Always a bad situation. Nothing I want to deal with. Okay, I am in a bad place to be. Okay. We've got the shopkeeper, but we're injured. I'm kind of banking on luck with the treasure chest. We get those occasionally. Okay, what's this? In retrospect, this is a bit of a wash. Okay, let's see if I can go back and buy a key. Just realized, yep, I can buy a key. Armor, ammo. Okay, let's go back. Yeah, we got the RPG. I should probably use that too. I wonder if it's good against the boss, or probably not. Would have been great against those, that one group. This better be worth it. Ghost bullets shoot through! Oh man, I'm going to be so sad to die during this run. At least we can buy armor and stuff, but yeah, so now I think we have piercing bullets? Okay, so this is some kind of like mini-boss setup? Okay, glad to be the Marine for this one. That was freaky. Okay. Let's keep going. I'm not really looking forward to the next guy. Yeah, High Priest. Could be. Could be. Okay, Rolling Eye, back at ya. Let's see what these do. So Rolling Eye. Rolling through bullets rebounds them towards their owners. Ooh. And grants all bullets piercing. Alright. So I got 2 health. Unless I can change something. We don't have money here. Guess we buy armor. And let's all cross our butts and hope I don't die here. I got effectively 3 HP. I have too many guns. Well, let's go guns blazing with a Zorgun. I've fought this guy before. So this should be okay. No. Okay, where are you? I don't even know where he is. There he is. Thank you. Thank you, Rusty, for soaking hits for me. Okay. Perfect. Just keep that up and we'll be good. Oh, that reflected even that at him. Okay. So I'm gonna reload. We're gonna blank. It's a good time for blanking. Yeah, so it won't reflect it back the way it came. It'll reflect it, period. Okay, bad place to be. Bonk. Suck your own bullet. Never mind. Don't suck your own bullet. I take that back, apparently. Ah, shit, there goes my armor. We're still in a bad place. What's he doing now? Oh. I don't know where he is. Okay. Luckily, the bullets reflecting back at the owner thing lets me know where he is. Stop dodging. Shit. Okay, we got one more of these, and he's got these dumb lights. Okay, let's do that. Wipe it a bit. Okay, come on. Okay, where is he? He's there. Okay, missed. We're fine. Yes! I'm actually pretty good at fighting that guy. Surprise- Hey. Wait, there's somebody in here? Oh. Oh no. Have I shown you a picture of my family? Vengeance, off the rails. What? Vengeance off the rails. How do I see what it does? No, it doesn't tell me! Well, I guess I'm off the rails. I don't know what that means. I have 4 health, 1 armor. I don't have a whole lot of ammo here. Alright, fine. This feels like extreme overkill and I probably shouldn't use it that much. Okay, this is gonna suck. I hate this fucking hammer. And that's a pretty common feature of this level, isn't it? Bonk. Fuck you. Oh god! Well, there goes my armor. I was not paying any attention to him. That's okay. Okay, so we've got something. Okay, yeah, we have to worry about Blockenstein over here. Hopefully it leaves me alone once the room is done.
Okay.
So we're gonna have to... Oh, hi. Well, that's just disconcerting. Okay. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Come on. This guy's a nuisance. And dead. Okay. Not all dead, though. There's still enemies. I'm out. Damn. I kinda wish you'd just switch to the nearest gun. Okay, there we go. I think we're done. But I am desperate for health. I am not having a good day. We should probably just accept our failings. At least the face is behind a wall. If it wasn't, we'd be in trouble. Oh, you know what? I've got the perfect anti-face weapon. Okay, that skeleton concerns me. Luckily, we've got piercing shots. And another bubble bobble. Trouble bobble. Bobble bobble. Okay. Yeah, let's not do that. Let's go with the magnum. I think I killed one of them. Hope so. I don't feel like getting any closer. Oh god. Luckily, I could just shove them away, which helps a lot. Ah, try out the coins. Oh yeah. Okay, so this is going to be more of a issue of dodging than anything else. Oh, I think we'll be okay. Not done yet. But it looks like we're... Okay, now we're done. Cool. Yeah, it seems like with a number of these areas, we are running into issues with more environmental traps than we are actual, like, enemy threats. Which is nice, but also very, very mean. Okay, I don't know exactly what those schmegs do. It's not the kind of thing I want to deal with. Fuck. Out of my way. Oh, my safe house. Oh, interesting. Feature with that weird cube thing. Okay. I just use up all your coins. Okay, we got the Grim Reaper again. Unfortunately, there's nothing I can do about it for a bit. There it goes. That worked out. I'm desperate for health, though. I want none of these things, but... Whatever, we get... Camera, say cheese. What? I'm getting a lot of really dumb weapons. They're fun, but... I don't know. Alright, please... fuck you! Valor Morgulis. Cool. Let's do that again. Ow. Oh! Ow!
Turns out, walking on those orange lines on the ground sets you on fire. I should have known it. I didn't know it. And, whoops. That sucked. Yeah, I forgot to stop, drop, and roll. Man, I forgot to stop, drop, and roll, but it hadn't even properly, like... It hadn't even properly occurred to me that I was burning when I died. It's just like, Huh, how did... Oh, no! Oh, dead. Oh. Yeah.